Kane doing here?
He's got a... Kane's on top of the cage. He's got to win by pinfall. What's that? What's
he doing? Oh, no! Oh, for God's sakes! A clothesline from the top of the cage!
Oh, Triple H still trying to make his way back into the ring.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
God, Roman Reigns launching himself over the top rope. Taking out a sea of superstars.
The undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Oh, my God! Didn't waste any time. A fast press off the tractor, and we're underway.
Is everybody ready at home? Tsunami!
Reed with the win.
Here is your winner, Austin Reed!
There's no way. Hey, Braun, if you don't get down, Braun, if you do not get down from there, oh my goodness.
What the hell is he doing?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. One, two, three. Oh.
And everybody breaking out.
Big Show.
No, don't.
Is he crazy?
If he goes up one more.
You got to be kidding.
Yeah, he is crazy.
Oh, my God. Big Show, what the? Top rope. Mark Henry hasn't moved.
What is going on here? Oh, my goodness.
Big Show.
The big man to the second rope. Kingston with nowhere to go. Valhalla directing traffic. And
it's the voice of the gods that is getting sent up.
I think Valhalla's sending Ivar up to the top rope.
Absolutely not.
Ivar from the top. Moonsault connects.
Undertaker back into the ring. Undertaker measuring the champion, flying through the air, and a 300-pounder taking up the world champion. That is what winning the championship means.